So I think that Dancing the Crossrooms comes a little bit from this experience of having two homes or belonging to two different dance cultures. Because I guess that the image that the Crossroads awakens is that of being in movement, but also where paths connect. But I guess that is a space of liminality, is a space of transition. You know, I cannot say my home is Quito, my home is Brussels. My home is in the crossroads of those two places. And somehow the focus of this gathering is to see how much Flanders, the dancing in Flanders, is constituted also by us, those other worlds. So how much that space, dancing in Flanders, is not a solidified, static space. Is a space that is in the construction, in the mutation of something else, and that is nourishing itself from other backgrounds, other histories, other roads. So I guess that Dancing the Crossroads has to see with that coming together, coming from somewhere, coming together and going somewhere else that we don't know yet, without a single direction, but precisely with a plurality of directions that we don't know where it might take us.